Am I stupid or I'm not seeing the... Nothing about it in here. Maybe one of the first guys that we saw had it. You can't look in the covenants in this game. The fuck? Oh, I'm stupid, it's right here. Alright, let's go from the third floor out of it. We are good to go. Let me make my first save right here.
Nice game. I don't need shit from you.
First things first, where we wanna go is we wanna... do this and do that. Wait, there is no objectives now. Dunwall Whiskey Factory. Alright, on our way. Yes.
Cross the line, and you'll have your throat cut. Don't make me take that away from you.
Alright, you wanna fuck around and find out? There you go.
Word is, he's like a phantom. An army of shadows in front of him. outsider he is, given dark powers. He can slit your throat across the room. Well, that did it right there for sure. There's no coincidence that most men don't have this
person.
Then we were in the wild town. That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
Till the next batch of elixir's done. You'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit.
I know something.
Come on, knock this guy out.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. God damn it.
What?
That didn't work. At all.
The overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. He sneaks in. He know everything. Boy, get at it when he's sober. Grimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter on. Yeah. So he goes from room to room, kids sleeping, and over.
Must have been rats.
Cool, I wasn't spotted. Now we can get the fuck out of here.
The nobleman's wife took the butchering knife and carved herself some peace and quiet.
Oh, I get it. The wife done cut a boat, right?
Yeah, that's the gist. Now it's your turn.
Oh, let me think. Okay. Ready? Listen. Once was a sailor from Portland. Repented. There's no story left. He gave her his cash. She gave him a ration. And that's all. There isn't no more of them.
You win.
Well, I know 100. My mummy used to tell him that. I'll move over here. Huh?
Thank you for a bunch of shit. God damn it.
Picked up anything good? Shut up. What?
Any fools settled in over here?
Nobody. Oh my fucking god. Nearly got out of that. Fuck's sakes. Alright, what objectives do I have left? Uh-huh, that one. Now I have to show it.
She wouldn't put the crackers on the... I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.